The Wells Fargo Championship begins on Thursday, May 5th, with defending champion Rory McIlroy a solid favorite. A strong field is assembled in Charlotte, North Carolina, to play the Quail Hollow Club, with 8 of the top 12 players in the world in the action. McIlroy is the top choice, with odds of 4.5 to 1, with Dustin Johnson the second choice at odds of 12 to 1, while Ricky Fowler is at odds of 16 to 1. It is hard not to like Rory McIlroy this week, and he just loves this course. He won this event easily last year, shooting a tournament record. McIlroy has 5 top 10 finishes since 2010 in this event, with 2 wins. Oddsmakers definitely agree, as McIlroy is the only player listed at single-digit odds. The second choice in the betting options this week is Dustin Johnson at odds of 12 to 1. And if he can ever find a way to make putts, he would be one of the top players in the world. He has not played in this event since 2011. His length gives him a big edge in Charlotte, and he should contend this week. Based on how he has played recently, there is no question that Ricky Fowler is overvalued. He simply has not contended in the past couple of months, and he has slipped way down in the world rankings. The one positive for Fowler is that he has played well in this event in the past, including a win in 2012. Adam Scott is ranked 7th in the world, and if he gets the putter going, he is definitely capable of making a run at the title in this event. The concern is that he has not played well in this event since back in 2008. Henrik Stenson is ranked 6th in the world rankings, so he should not be underestimated. But he has not played well on this course and actually has made the cut only twice in 5 tries. Justin Rose is at 22-1 odds and is ranked 10th in the latest world rankings. He skipped this event last year, but he was 5th 2 years ago. J.B. Holmes won this event 2 years ago, and he has been playing well lately and could be a live underdog. Gary Woodland leads the PGA Tour in distance, which should give him a nice edge on this course, and he played well last week in New Orleans. Kevin Chappell has 3 top 10 finishes in his last 4 starts, and he has 20 finishes in this event in the last 2 years. The Quail Hollow Club measures 7,575 yards and is a par 72 that is among the favorites of the players. It will host the PGA Championship next season. The course is known for the final 3 holes called the Green Mile. Jim Furyk will make his season debut as he has been out since last year due to wrist surgery. Rory McIlroy set the tournament record last year when he shot 21 under par, which included a blistering 11 under par 61 on Saturday. For our pick, more information and statistics on this game and every other game this week, check out the Bang the Book Betting Center. And remember that the Bang the Book Betting Center is your best resource for sports betting information before you make your weekly assault on the sports books.